Cover crop mix, you know, which I showed you yesterday, works extremely well for us for wintering cows. This particular photo was probably taken just after Thanksgiving or so, a year ago. That just shows where Paul started to do the temporary cross fencing. And we pretty much use the same type of posts in the winter, but we do switch to the cable, because that poly wire, it's difficult to see that white against snow, and we get better conductivity in the winter with the cable. It's more durable. Also, during the winter, we get a lot of deer pressure, as I mentioned, moving into these cover crops, and the cable will stand up better than the poly wire. So we switched to that type of cable, and there's been some...